Welcome to VerifiedFabrication.com. My name is Mike Keller. You guys showed up here because you're having a few problems with wheel tire fitment. I'm going to show you what I came up with and why. The product that I developed is really, in my opinion, better than anything on the market. Building a car, tricky business. You start with wheels and tires. That's the first place you go. And a lot of, you know, you guys have seen all this kind of stuff on, you know, you're going to make all this and make this work. And it gets close, but you ain't gonna wanna end up here. I came up with an idea when I was down here at the shop one time, facing the same problems you guys are facing. And I came to the determination that nothing in the marketplace was doing what I wanted it to do. I wanted to simulate all four wheels on my car using the tires that I was going to build the car from. And it would be enough to simulate the front and the back wheel so you could set your stance up, which is the most important part of the car. So you could, you know, do two of them, or you could even do one, move from the front to the back, however you want to do it. But I wanted four, and the things that were available were either real janky plastic things that didn't work or real expensive things that, you know, quite simply, I couldn't budget for four of them to just put them on a car and use them once in a while. So I decide, who's got, you know, a whole shop full of stuff where they can fabricate tools, welders, cutters? I do. So I came down here one day, I built this thing. It was sort of a shop built version. It did some simulation. There was no way to measure anything really, kind of, you know. And I post that video on Instagram, and of course my mom liked it. I don't have a big following on Instagram, 250 people, but I do have some followers over there that you guys would know. They're real name brand, high-end hot rod shops, cover cars all the time on street rodder, hot rod, you know, all that stuff. So they start sending me these messages. Hey man, who's your wheel tire setup from? I like how it tucks tires up in the wheel well. It doesn't have, you know, stuff that sticks out, blah, blah, blah. So after I got enough of those messages and guys calling me on the phone going, sell me that, I'm going, oh, okay. Maybe I should sell this thing, duh. So I think, okay, I can't sell them that janky thing. So I started down the road of development, hired an engineer, sent him my ideas. We come up with this really cool thing. It didn't work. So we moved on. I built this in the shop, cut a part in here. Now we've got measuring. We've got, you know, the ability to go from 7.5 to 16.5. All this stuff just to come back and get to the point where after six tries, my marketing guy was telling me to sell it at four, but after six tries, I have something that I feel confident selling to any builder in the country where they can put this on their car and they're gonna know for certain that it is going to simulate the tire in the wheel well in the correct place where they can check for all the pitfalls. And we've made it real easy to buy this. There's a buy button. If you guys click that buy button, you can buy stainless steel or steel. This is the mild steel. I'm a fabricator. I really don't care about stainless. If you're thinking, oh, I live in Florida and it's gonna get rusty. Yeah, it will. It's, you know, so buy the stainless one. The they're the same product. It's just two different materials. So this thing, as you can see, it adjusts from a 15 inch rim to a 24 inch rim by lining it up on this peg. It also will measure back spacing by simply taking a tape measure and aligning. You hook it there and you read, and you can see we've got about a 4 5/8 backspace on that one right now. These arms tuck in tight. There's so many features to this, and we're gonna teach you guys so much on verifiedfabrication.com to set this up, to set up a car. We're gonna talk about fitment. We're gonna talk about ride height. We're gonna talk about where all your problems can be when you're setting up a tire. For example, this car came with a sheet that told me that I should have a certain size tire in the front, and it absolutely will not fit. It's a half inch too big width-wise, and it's a half inch too tall. So in order to get this on there, close wasn't gonna be good enough. And I've had cars in here from all over the country, and you look in there, there's stuff like this. Or worse yet, like, I won't do this because I'm a pro and my customers demand the best. So if I make a mistake, I have to send the rims back, and that's super expensive. So don't make that mistake. Click the buy now button, choose one if you're just gonna set up, you know, try to figure out fitment, or two if you wanna simulate the side of your car with your wheels and tires so you can see how it's gonna look, how it's gonna set, make sure it all fits. You can choose four to see the whole car. You can, if you get two, you can kind of simulate for a rear end. Scroll down this page, find all the other videos we do. We're gonna be giving away training. If you buy this, we'll send you a complete training video on how to set this up and make sure you don't make a mistake. So check it out, and I can't wait to see you guys start posting your stories of using my tool that I'm pretty proud of. I think it's the best on the market, but I'm biased. No, it is. So I wanna see these things on Instagram. I wanna see them on Facebook. Light it up with the hashtag Verified Fabrication, and I'm just excited that I was able to come up with something to help people. Budget friendly, the number one tool on the market, in my opinion, based on my research and my 20 plus years of experience. And I think you guys will see a lot of big name builders using these in the near future. So thank you for coming here. Check out all our videos. Have a good day.